What's good, y'all, man? Welcome back to the channel. We got another one for y'all, man. Another MDR TV video, another reaction video.
Yeah.
With my boy. Sure, we back.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Back in the building.
Y'all know who we got today.
Yeah.
The GOAT. The greatest. That man, John Cook, that guy from BTS, you know what I'm saying? We got that man, John Cook, been going crazy. We got another K-pop video. And y'all know y'all remember when I said he needed to collab with Usher. And what did he do? He collabed with Usher, bro. You know what I'm saying?
Hey, John Cook, we know you listening to us.
Oh, me, John Cook.
Just give us a shout out.
You know what I'm saying? So throw me a little song, John Cook. You know, I know you got that brand, too. But yeah, man, we got John Cook and Usher. Next, I need to see John Cook and Bruno Mars. I'm speeding it to existence. That's next up.
Yeah.
John Cook and Bruno Mars.
Man. John Book, Bruno Mars. John Book, Chris Brown.
Oh. Yeah, John Cook and Chris Brown would go crazy.
John Cook and Brent.
Ooh, yeah.
Brent.
John Cook and Future. John Cook and Drake. Hey, John Cook and Kanye.
Yeah.
Nah, we finna get straight to it. I don't think you heard this song yet, but I heard the original version.
Okay.
It's all right. Same place we left off with. It's Mike Jack. Once they come in.
Before we even get started, this is like MW3 at the airport.
It look like the airport.
It look like the airport.
You said what? So I wonder if it's a green screen.
Okay. Hey, tell me what comes to mind. Tell me what this dude look like with it. Damn, fuck, you know what I'm trying to say, bro.
Who the first artist that come to mind when you see what? What's your question? His dance moves?
Yeah, his dance moves.
Or just his style?
Both.
Okay.
You said Chris Brown?
What's been happening? Who did the little lean? Was that
the Michael Jackson lean?
No, with the mic. Somebody did the mic, the lean mic. Y'all gotta insert that clip. It's a female artist.
Sierra.
Lean
Sierra.
With the mic.
Okay, Sierra.
And mic work.
Yeah, okay. I see Sierra.
Press play again. Let me get some more.
Alright. Hey, John Cook. Nice.
John Cook is here.
Okay. Yo. How will nothing right is something be controlled?
Bingo.
That's all I need.
That sound like Mike J.
Yeah. But one thing I gotta say about K-pop dancers, especially Jungkook, really not all K-pop in general. They choreography probably the best choreography I've seen at any genre. Like they got them
top 10 band in hours.
Yeah.
Okay.
For sure. Like,
so you feel like they better than Catherine James?
What's wrong with you, bro?
I was locked in for that question. I was locked in.
What the hell am I supposed to say to that? You said like a fool. Like she just Chris Brown. I swear to God, I thought she was going to say Chris Brown. I thought she was going to say Chris Brown or Michael Jackson, somebody. Patrick James.
Yeah, bro, they you know.
But not Chris Brown, though? Chris Brown.
Yeah, he got Chris Brown. Chris Brown himself as a dancer, he definitely get him a run for his money because Chris Brown is tough.
Yeah, I'm Chris Brown, like, is tough. Lil Saint.
Yeah, Chris Brown been tough, like, since forever. But, like, I'm saying, like, as far as a group, like, choreography, everybody being, I've never seen people be as in sync as they are for K-pop videos. Like, they really be, like, everybody be on the exact same movement. Like,
yeah, I feel you, though. Like, I feel like if somebody moving their elbow, they moving their elbow.
Like, literally, like, even, like, they breathing the same. Yeah. Like, they, like,
hook.
Like, on me. Hey, one person.
Certified, verified. Hey,
walk off in.
Stamp.
Yeah.
Jungkook. Usher. Standing next to you. Performance video. Yeah.
Sure, nah, I was rocking with it. I ain't gonna lie.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm tuned in.
So what you gonna rate the song? Cause I rated the song already before. So
standing next to you. I catchy, fuck with it. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? It's a playlist, man.
Okay.
So just because it's a playlist, man, it's at least a 7.
Okay.
But I'm going to give it an 8. I'm going to give it an 8. Okay. I'm going to give it an 8. Hey, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I'm going to go ahead and rate the performance, since that's what I didn't rate yet. I'm going to get a performance. I ain't going to lie. I'm going to get a performance at
8.9.
No, I'm going to give it a 9, bro. I'm going to give it a 9. I'm going to give it a 9. It was solid. It was solid. My only critique and the reason it don't have a 10, I need one more scene. Like, I mean, it is a performance video, though, so it's not a music video, so that's true. But if we bring Usher in, like, let's give Usher some scenes. Like, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
You know, this is what they used for his first video, really. Like, it was in the same building, I want to say.
Okay.
So, like, we bringing it back for Usher? Like, we could at least switch it up a little bit, gave him something else, but nah, it's definitely hard. Choreography on point, dance on point, the camera work is top tier. Yeah, I'm rocking with it for sure.
Well, I didn't watch the original version, but I got the I was watching the performance version. But yeah, damn. Shout that shit out. But I'm watching the performance version. This is my first time watching the performance version. You say that they use the same building?
Yeah, I want to say.
So really, I'm gonna say I like that they ain't doing it because it's like.
Oh, like he been added to it.
Okay. Yeah, I like how they just added like, to
it. Feature, like,
We're going to go back to the old time, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So I like this. I like that they took it back to the original place.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Like remixing
it.
Added his flavor. They gave him one scene.
Yeah, they ain't just completely changed everything up.
Then they added them linked up.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? So I fuck with it though. But I will give it a. I'm gonna give it a 6 though.
Okay.
Like, I feel like. Little battle.
Little battle?
Little
okay,
battle.
Yeah.
Like,
Usher come in with his own
three.
Group.
Yeah.
Okay, like the pan in, Usher group on the other side, and they going back and forth till they get to the middle.
Yeah.
Yeah, I definitely.
And then link up.
Yeah. And then do the little dap up, and then they walk off. Yeah,
right.
I agree.
Yeah,
like
we good.
Sides,
We ain't battling no more.
Yeah.
You dance, I dance. Yeah. Let's vote. Let the fans vote.
Yeah. It's over. Yeah.
I mean, I think Usher would have beat him anyways, but you know what I'm saying?
Y'all think, man? Y'all think Usher taking John Cook and dancing?
Yeah.
Who the better dancer, Usher or John Cook?
Yeah.
Y'all let us know in the comments what y'all think. I'm taking John Cook.
I got Usher.
Hey, y'all let us know who y'all taking, man.
But yeah. Ooh, what's his name? Standing next to you. How could I forget? Standing next to you. But yeah, it's your boy MDR Mike.
Your boy MDR Willow, man.
And we out. Peace.